solve for x. Square both sides. We get 1 plus square root of x over 3 equals 4. Subtract 1 from both sides. Multiply both sides by 3. Square both sides. And we finally get that x is equal to 81. That's the answer.